Granny.
Thank you both for coming. Now, I need some air. Would you be very cross if I suggest we go for a walk? I'd like to discuss your dear papa.
What's he done now?
Nothing he's done. It's what he wants to do. How would you both feel about him getting married?
I knew it. Why can't they just carry on as they are?
Because Charles would be king one day. And the last time we had an unmarried king on the throne, it did not end well.
Yeah, but what's
William?
Obviously, both of us prefer to think of him with Mummy. And anything other than that feels...
wrong, so wrong.
But I suppose this is the reality. And she does seem to make him happy.
Does she?
And having him happy and settled is good for us. And ultimately good for...
good for?
Well, as you say, he is going to be king, isn't he, one day?
Yes.
Plus, then he might finally shut up about it all.
So, is that a yes?
Yes.
Thank you. I didn't want to give my blessing until you'd given yours.
Yes, good.